A $250,000 reward has been offered for the capture and conviction of a suspected double murderer. Police have revived a 22-year-old cold case from the Gold Coast, releasing new images of what the suspected killer would look like now. Ursula Hager has the story.
It was a brutal contract killing. Two people gunned down in their Surfers Paradise apartment in a case spanning two decades.
It was a premeditated murder and a callous double shooting of Mr. Wade and an innocent bystander.
In 1991, Peter Wade was a retired bookmaker, living in Surfers Paradise with his girlfriend Maureen Ambrose. This dramatisation from Ten's Wanted crime program shows the police version of their murders. The killer attacked after waking the victims from their sleep.
Hey!
One attacker broke through the ceiling, shooting the couple dead, before John Victor Boback accidentally fired into the face of his accomplice, Ronnie Thomas. Crime scene photos show part of Thomas's dentures at the scene.
We're of the belief that Mr. Wade was the target of this murder.
Thomas was arrested and has served two life sentences for murder. Boback has never been captured, and despite reports he may have died, detectives believe he's still alive.
Until it can be proved that he is deceased, we will continue the investigation to locate him.
These are images of what he could look like now at the age of 63, produced by technology normally used for missing persons.
I'm of the belief that he will clearly resemble one of those four photographs.
If he's alive, police say Boback could be living in a remote area of Queensland or New South Wales. They say anyone who knows his whereabouts should not approach him, but should contact Crime Stoppers.
The reward will only be paid if there's a conviction. Ursula Hager, 10 Eyewitness News.